conversations happen anywhere and everywhere, and you never know who might be listening.
How much are we really watched? How much are we really monitored? Well, in the conversation, Gene Hackman plays a surveillance expert who is a little bit on the eccentric and paranoid side. Lately, we hear a lot about the government bugging our phones or watching what we do on the internet, but how much of that is really true? Well, in the conversation, that's explored a little bit.
What are you doing, Dr. Burgess?
Listen to the conversation.
Whose conversation are you listening to?
Not whose conversation, the movie The Conversation.
What movie is that?
The Conversation. It's Francis Ford Coppola's masterpiece, The Conversation. It's a movie about intrigue, it's about spying, it's about eavesdropping, and there's a little bit of murder mystery mixed in with it. You should come see it at the Galaxy Theater and Movie House, 7 p.m. Come on over, buy some dinner, watch a movie, and enjoy a great conversation at the end about the movie and about Francis Ford Coppola's directing style.